Configuration. Connect OTG and mini USB cable to your Android tablet and ESIM384 USB port. Recommended tablet screen size is about 7 inches. This will ensure that all options on the app will be clearly readable. Open the LDES utility app and wait until device connection will be complete and settings read. Please note that you can fully configure the panel without connecting it to the external power supply. Simply plug USB cable and panel will be powered for configuration. This will help you to get the panel configured prior to installation day. LDES Utility is an intuitive and self-explained configuration tool. Each option on LDES Utility is followed by the hints. By clicking on I icon, you will get detailed information about the functionality of the feature. This will act as a guide for you configuring ESIM384 first time. Enable the service mode to make sure no false alarms will be generated during configuration. Set device date and time. Start the configuration by creating the users of the alarm system. Click on Users. Enter username. Change the default user code. First user will become a master user who will be able to make configuration over keypad. To change user codes, add additional users, etc. Enter telephone number. Assign the user to a partition, which a user will be allowed to control. Manage SMS notification for user. By enabling or disabling individual SMS notification, you can select which system event will be reported to the user or not. ESIM384 supports up to 10 users with telephone numbers and up to 30 users with just user codes. If additional users are required, click on Add New User and follow the same process to configure new user. Next step to complete is a setup of SMS installer codes. To change SMS code is mandatory. This code will be required every time sending SMS command to ESIM384. To restrict other person's access to system configuration, change the installer code. If the installer code is changed, every time you attempt to connect to the panel locally over USB cable or remotely with LDES Utility, you will be asked for the installer code. Click on Write Settings again.